Kanawha County commissioners say the FAA is strongly considering not moving forward with a proposal to reduce working hours for the air traffic control tower at Yeager Airport. Commissioners had asked the FAA to reconsider that proposal. A study by the FAA was conducted into the cost-benefit of having the tower open 24 hours. Yeager was one of the candidates for having their hours cut to save money. Commissioners say they're relieved that the plan could be scrapped and believe millions of dollars could be lost if the FAA goes through with it.
It would have devastated the airport. We have so many flights arriving after 10 p.m. We have military flights coming in. We have private aircraft coming in that are chartered. It would have been significant. I mean, Yeager Airport is the capital city's airport. It's the largest airport in West Virginia. It would have had a tremendous effect on our local economy and our state economy.
Commissioners say they will confirm more details about the plan next week with Senator Shelley Moore Capito and the FAA.